done. Time to find ourselves a new transmuter chip.
Don't overdo it.
Obey no thing! Take it over.
Go on!
Here it comes!
One more shot!
celebrate.
Should we have a wee shifty?
I thought I was ready for this, but it's just too real.
Thank you.
Let's be smart. Deal with that.
How'd you like that?
Watch that.
Oh yeah! Another one in the bag!
For me, Koopo.
Oh.
true hero! Every single Emporium is once again open for business, Kupo! It was Mog and Mag's hope that these special shops would bring happiness to folks all throughout the world, Kupo! And that dream lived on, passed down to their children and their children's children, and so on, for countless generations. One day, these Mooglets will inherit that legacy, like those before them. Oh, before I forget, I have a super-duper amazing present for you to thank you for all your help! You're gonna love it!
Kupo? Kupo.
Go on now, be good hosts and show our guest how it's done.
Kupo! Kupo Po!
What did you think?
Not bad. Kupo?
Kupo! Now that we've been reunited, the Mooglets and I will continue our efforts to spread joy all over the world. Also, we found a bunch of rare and exotic items you won't want to miss out on. Come see for yourself, Kupo! Interesting? Catch your eye, Kupo? Did you find anything you like, Kupo?
Over here!
Cloud, you have entered the King Zoo's domain. This is a highly dangerous fiend. Proceed with extreme caution.
Let's see what you're
made
of,
then.
So is my tagging out.
Let's do this.
I got your number.
Little wonder this is just a concern such a large type. Soon we'll be here to explain the next one. Meet with the for this behavior is unclear. Though some theorize that they do so to create an environment in which
I'll show you what I can do.
Perhaps your efforts here will help us get to the bottom of this and many other mysteries.
Da, 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 da.
overdo it.
Yes, it's mine. You got this.
I'll take care of
it. Yourself.
You've got this.
I'll get on you. Hey, don't come back.
Analyze all the crystals located in Evil. Thank you for your help. Odin will serve as a powerful ally, whisking your foes away to the land of the dead. Ah, though you have yet to obtain the requisite materia, as I recall, you'll first need to confront the Divine via the combat simulator.
come out, wherever you are.
Rare Nebel Wolf variant detected. Commencing guidance protocol. The wolves of this region maintain a strict hierarchy. The pack leader is said to be imbued with an azure flame, which gives its fur a distinct hue. As the leader, this wolf will often distract prey, allowing for its packmates to sneak up and catch their quarry by surprise. They are highly intelligent, to say the least. In fact, there are countless stories of these wolves turning the tables on would-be poachers. We may never get a better chance to study the ways of this clever creature. So go get that data, but watch out for its friends.
Keep it together.
Yeah, you got this.
So
it's
not.
Can you take over?
I almost feel sorry for them. Come on.
Don't overdo it.
I'm coming. Nico,
why don't you lead the way?
Oh, hang back. Calling it on now. That's it.
You got it. Excellent work completing our combat objectives. Though I suspect it wasn't much of a challenge.
Challenge.
You got any choco grass for me? Thanks. If you find any more, I'll be here. Now how about plumes? I know the sage is a bit of a handful, but stick with it, okay? It'll all pay off in the end. I promise.
Cloud, I have news regarding the combat simulator. Thanks to the monster data you managed to collect, I was able to devise a new challenge for you. I kindly invite you to give it a try.
Don't overdo it.
You got this!
So it's my turn?
You can do it!
I got this.
Come on!
Deal with that.
I'm coming! Let's get serious!
My turn. Is that it?
Yeah!
Don't overdo it.
Also, can you take over?
It's on you.
So it's my turn? It's your turn.
Let's do this. Take me.
Yes, you're up.
I'll take care of him. Ryu, can you take over?
Take
for
it
me?
Over. Call him. No time to celebrate. On you, just in case.
Here goes, it's your turn.
Deal with that.
I'll take care.
Why don't you?
Let's do it.
Data is incredible. Thank you for your contribution. I wish you all the best in your ongoing hunt for world intel. What a beautiful thing it is to travel the world. I only wish that I had been afforded the opportunity. I can't help but wonder where we'll meet next. So many fascinating possibilities. Nibelheim chocobos are fascinating. While several breeds can fly, water walking is a feat unique to this one. Perhaps the chocobo sage chose this location in order to study these special birds. If there's anything else I can do for you, please let me know. I'm always happy to help. How goes the hunt for world intel? Should you require assistance, please, I look forward to seeing what new. Discoveries you make in your travels.
checking the warehouses. Everything's already been
cleared. The ocean feels a lot bigger when your family's waiting on the other side.
They rebuilt the whole village.
Don't scare me like that. thought Cloud might have lost it again. I mean, I thought he got us lost, because it looks different. So, who do you think rebuilt it?
Shinra.
Never mind all that. We've got a terminal to find.
This is Nibelheim. You got some business here?
Hey there. Let me guess. Here to visit someone? This is where they...
We allow our patients to walk around.
Out here.
Yeah. And look. Locals. Only they aren't quite the same, are they?
Hello there. Can I help you?
Greetings, good sir. I'm a proud employee of Shinra Resorts. And since I was nearby, I thought I might pop in and check something on the company database.
And your companions?
Oh, them? They are...
I used to live here until... you know.
I see. And are you aware of what Nibelheim is now?
Nope. No idea.
5 years ago, Shinra assumed direct control over this village. It now serves as a treatment center for Mako poisoning. All property rights have been transferred. If that's why you're here, contact Special Facilities at Corporate. They'll be able to help you.
Very helpful. Thank you, sir. Ah, but the database. I'll not be a wee minute.
I'm sure you're eager to see your hometown, but please, don't stay too long.
There's nothing here, you know.
Denying it. You're slacking off because you want to play Queen's Blood. Because you're just like me. I won't tell if you won't. Comrade, the name's Turner, the top truant. I say, screw working. I'm all about playing hooky. You'd be hard-pressed to find anyone who's better at it than me. I don't give a damn about demotions. Prepare yourself! You're not gonna blow off work with me? Remember, these companies don't deserve shit. Screw them all. That was impressive. I didn't think you'd beat me so easily. When I entered contests on the clock, I always won. Wait, could you be more of a slacker than me? But I devote all my time outside of roll calls specifically to playing Queen's Blood. Oh, I see. You're unemployed. Living the dream. No, that's none of my business. You're a bigger fish. That's all. It was an honor to have played with you. I hope I'll have another chance someday.
No one here, but instead...
Playing while you should be working makes it more fun. You're not gonna blow off work with me?
Then can I at least get...
Unfortunately, we're not in a position to assist travelers.
No need to wear yourself out.
I feel so bad for these people.
I did nothing to deserve...
So that's Mountain. Oh, what a pleasant surprise. Say, why don't you and those robed folks pose for a photo? It turns out that Shinra's in charge of the treatment facilities here. Getting permission to take pictures was not easy. All my photos will be reviewed, and if Shinra sees something they don't like, it's theirs. Just gotta impress those suits with some nice shots. If you find a good photo spot, don't hesitate to let me know.
To buy something. Nothing personal, but you shouldn't come back. You used to live here a long time ago, right? We'd appreciate it if you didn't cause us any trouble. This isn't your home anymore. Remember that, all right? Fine. If you're that desperate to buy something, it's nothing personal, but you shouldn't come back.
Another 6 months and I'm out of here.
There, there. Just relax. Nothing to be afraid of.
Living out here in the country is doing wonders.
I'm Sephiroth!
I hear the
patients weren't enough to deal with.
Still no idea.
So,
get what you need. Slow and steady. Please, try to give them some space. You're an odd one.
The food we serve for our patients is shipped to us.
Should probably get to tidying up the rooms while they're still.